seriously. I used to phone with G's, it was a joke to me, and I would never foresee that I would be an MC. When I would skate the streets, I had a fake ID. I carved my name on a tree back when it was JT. And now Undead will get props for the rest of our lives, and that's like getting a permanent high five. Cause people like our tight rhymes, and haters get a black eye from seven crazy white guys. I'm just a guy in a band with a mic in my hand who decided to rap and fell in love with his fans. And now my flows are the sickest, rated 10 by the bitches. And I'm getting ridiculous, how many inches my dick is?
Undead Revolution!
I used to run with the gang.